So for all of you who want to know exactly how much to apply, because there's a lot of questions about how much sunscreen is the right amount, today we are going to check out how to apply sunscreen. I am going to apply a little bit of the Colabar Face the Sun sunscreen and show you exactly how much. So by virtue of your fingers, you have to apply this much, two fingers worth of sunscreen. Be very generous with it. A lot of people are always, first of all, forgetting the neck area and forgetting the area behind the ears, which is not so affected anyway. But so don't just slather it on completely irresponsibly, but give it some time to sort of sink in. It will not look cakey, it will not look completely white, it should not have a cakey effect, and neither should it prevent you from going out and stepping out with confidence. So sunscreen does take some time to sort of get absorbed. You have to give it that time. I love sunscreens which give you that foundation kind of look, so that apply it on top of your eyelids as well, and in just about a minute or two you will see that there is nothing that is left on the face. The sunscreen absorbs really well, by the way. It does not give you that cakey brittle feeling, and neither does it make your original skin tone too different. You see how it's blended in to my neck? So that's what you want. You do not want something that's drastically different than what already is. So if you look at me from like 40 seconds or 30 seconds ago, it was looking really, really white, and I finished both the fingertips of sunscreen all on my face. So it's all blended in really, really well. It gets absorbed really, really quickly. It's non-greasy, non-comedogenic, very, very friendly to acne-prone skin as well. And it gives you as much coverage as you need. So get your sunscreen going and do not step out without it. Okay, this is Dr. Shavya Tipirneni signing off for Colabar. We hope your skin stays safe and protected from UV radiation. Always keep it young looking, keep it supple, and most importantly, you need very, very healthy skin, and it's our goal to do that. Bye.